I'm getting emails from the rapidly shrinking yet still stubbornly obtuse contingent of Spider-Man fanboys and fangirls, blithely insisting he did a wonderful thing, shutting down a drug lab run by a delightful fellow whose street name seems to be, wait for it, Tombstone. Now, I'm glad he's behind bars, but do you know how Spider-Man shut this operation down? By setting it on fire. Do you know what drug labs do when you set them on fire? They explode! Spider-Man could have taken out the entire block with his criminally reckless grandstanding. Fortunately, New York's bravest, our firefighters, contained the blaze because that's their job. And if Spider-Man had any sense, he'd have turned over whatever information he had on Tombstone to the police and let New York's finest do their job! But no, he thought the best way to handle drug dealing is with arson!
Pigeon target acquired. Don't run! I won't hurt you!
Look, I know you've been hacking into our crime system towers.
Wasn't me. I mean, what towers?
I don't mind. In fact, I need your help. I think someone's jamming the system, and they must be using multiple jammers to cover the full frequency range. Could you take a look? If you help, I promise I won't tell anyone you're hacking us.
I prefer to call it sharing, but sure. The jammers emit a signal I can detect. Just need to swing through the financial district and hunt for a signal. Found a signal. Just need to follow it. Jamming devices work better at higher elevations. I bet the strongest signals would be on rooftops.
You, worried about Spider-Man showing up?
Without that crime system, how's he gonna know?
Fisk's men. This is my shocked face. Gotta take out the jamming device. Job's not done until that jammer's in pieces. I didn't go through all the shoddy workmanship. I just took out a jamming device. That do anything?
No, but like I said, there's probably a bunch of them.
Makes sense. I'll track them down. I wonder if Fisk's men had anything to do with the system going down in the first place.
Thought we had a cop on the payroll keeping us all...
The jamming party and didn't invite me.
Anybody hear that?
I got Spider-Man!
Oh, you just made a big mistake!
Don't you dare hit me with that!
Back away from him!
Come on, bring him down already!
Just need to get rid of the jammer. Gotta smash the jammer, or this was all for nothing. Sometimes breaking stuff is the answer. And it's fun, too.
Spider-Man, it's working! I'm starting to get a weak signal. It's garbled, but I picked up something about Fisk and outfit.
Fisk was the kingpin of crime, but he didn't deal in knockoff fashion. The sooner the system is fixed, the sooner we know what they're planning. Only one jammer left. Found you.
Why would you
sleep it off?
There you are!
Flank him! Bring him down, Lena! Get down here!
Now I just need to wreck the jammer. Gotta smash the jammer, or this was all for nothing. Okay, that's the last of them. The system should be back online.
Spider-Man, the crime system's working again.
Great. Any more info on Fisk's men or those outfits?
No, but the system's reporting unauthorized activity down by the docks. I'm sending coordinates now.
I'll check it out. Gotta get to the docks before they escape. Small army. Whatever they're planning to do with those, it's nothing good. Gotta find out what those guns are for.
Dano,
literally didn't see that coming.
All right, once everything checks out, it's time for Ramirez's team to suit up.
I get the uniform.
Damn it. He must have snuck in!
Ugh!
Now maybe I can figure out what's going on. Guns, prison guard uniforms, and spoofed ID cards. They were planning to bust Fisk out of the raft. Sorry to spoil your prison break, guys.
This guy thinks he's electro or something. Get him!
Looks like New York's finest have it from here.
Everything's clear on my end, too. Thanks for restoring the system, Spider-Man. I won't tell anyone you're piggybacking on it, but if you get caught, you're on your own.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to delete my selfies from the crime system servers.